I'm gonna tape, okay.
Well, I'll hold him up for you so you can get a picture without a background.
I'm actually taping you, so.
Steelhead has got a white mouth. If this was a salmon, it would have a gray mouth like this. The other thing you can tell, the rainbow trout, steelhead, its back dorsal fin comes out almost perfectly with the top. Had this been a salmon, it would have come out shorter.
Okay.
Now you can see these fish are almost two carbon copies. Now we'll get him with some back. If you show me how to take a picture with it, I'll take a picture of you with it.
Yeah. Just wanna there's Norm. Two huge steelhead trout.